My name is Jawan Jaw here, and I am from the Pearlette Luigi Primary School. So the name of the game is 20 because you need 20 steps to win. Every week there is a principal's quiz in my school. There was one question about who invented the cure for smallpox, and some children answered Dr. Smallpox. We invented the game to help the children know the general knowledge science questions better. There are different pegs with different scientists stuck on them, like Albert Einstein, Sir Isaac Newton, Marie Curie, and Nikola Tesla.
My name is Kunika Florinville. You do not start on start, you start on the circle, whichever color you choose. And to get to start, you either roll a double six or answer a question from your profile card. So if you answer the question correctly, you move to start. So the first player to get to the number 20 wins the game.
My name is Levi Philip. When the students played the game, they had a lot of fun. The more they learned the questions and how to answer it in the principal's quiz.
There's a lot of work to do.